May 4th, John 3:22-4:3. Verse 22. After these things came Jesus and his disciples into the land of Judea, and there he stayed with them and was baptizing. 23. And was also John baptizing in Aenon, near Salim, because waters many were there, and they were coming and being baptized. 24. For not yet was cast into the prison John. 25. Arose then a question on the part of the disciples of John with some Jews about purification. 26. And they came to John and said to him, Rabbi, he who was with you beyond the Jordan, to whom you have borne witness, behold, he baptizes, and all come to him. 27. Answered John and said, Is able a man to receive nothing, unless it be given to him from the heaven? 28. You yourselves to me bear witness that I said, Am not I the Christ, but that sent I am before him. 29. He that has the bride, bridegroom is, but the friend of the bridegroom who stands and hears him with joy rejoices because the voice of the bridegroom, this then joy my is fulfilled. 30. Him it behooves to increase, but me to decrease. 31. He who from above comes, above all is. He who is from the earth is, and from the earth speaks. He who from the heaven comes, above all is. 32. And what he has seen and heard, this he testifies, and his testimony no one receives. 33. He that has received his testimony has set to his seal that God true is. 34. For he whom sent God, the words of God speaks, for not by measure gives God the Spirit. 35. The Father loves the Son, and all things has given into his hand. 36. He that believes on the Son has life eternal, and he that is not subject to the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abides on him. Chapter 4, verse 1. When therefore knew the Lord that heard the Pharisees that Jesus more disciples makes and baptizes than John, 2, was not baptizing but his disciples, 3, he left Judea and went away again into Galilee. 4. And it was necessary for him to pass through Samaria.